Shinfa.
Yo, good morning.
Good morning.
I'm preparing lunch right now. Can you wait a while? Thank you for waiting. Let's go see my father.
Yeah.
It's this way. Follow me.
All right. Shinfa.
Yes?
What's the stone pit like?
It's inside a cave.
A cave?
When you go inside the cave, there's a hall. I always bring lunch there. There's a larger hall further inside the cave.
Further inside?
Yes, but my father doesn't let me go there. I don't really know what that place is like, but I heard it's a stone pit for Phantom Riverstone.
Phantom Riverstone?
Yes, the same stone as your mirror. Yul, can I ask you something?
What is it?
It's about that Phoenix mirror.
Yeah.
On the diagram in my father's room, there was a design of a dragon as well.
Yeah, my father had another mirror with a dragon on it.
What happened to the mirror of the dragon?
It was stolen by the man who killed my father, Lan Di.
Killed?
Oh, that's right.
Your father was killed because of the mirror.
Huh? Because of the mirror?
A village legend says the ancient emperor had mirrors made from Phantom Riverstone. But the rulers fought for the mirror, trying to get its hidden power, and some even lost their lives because of it.
I didn't know there was such a legend.
I'm getting scared.
Shinfa.
I hope nothing evil happens.
Whatever the case, we should go ask your father. Let's hurry to the stone pit.
Yes. Here is the pass.
Do you always come here?
Yes.
What is it?
It's different.
What is?
There isn't a single bird.
Huh?
The migratory birds come here to rest. Usually the birds are here and they chat with each other. But why aren't they here today?
Did something happen?
I don't know, but...
Shinfa?
I sense something isn't right. Yo, let's hurry on our way.
Right, let's go.
Take this. It's dark inside.
Huh.
The stone pit is further inside. Follow me.
Yeah. Shenfa, where's the stone pit?
The stone pit is further inside. My father always works there. Let's go further inside.
All right.
Bring him food here.
Father! Father!
I wonder where he is. He always comes here when I call him. I'll go check the back. There's something wrong. He's always here.
Where can he be?
Well, there's a door beyond here.
Further?
This way.
This is it.
The door's open. It's always been locked.
What's beyond this door?
I don't know. Father never let me inside. Maybe he's in here.
Let's go. This place.
I didn't know there was a place like this in the cave. Yo. Look, there's a path.
Let's go take a look. Shenfa.
father's writing.
Huh.
Dear Shinfa, my work is done. The phoenix entrusted to our people is now complete. The time of
destiny has come. Shinfa, go with the one who holds the phoenix and find the proof. Yield yourself to the one and go together. I shall give you the family treasure, the Sword of Seven Stars. Think of the sword as a part of me and keep it with you. I shall always watch over you.
The Sword of Seven Stars. The one who holds the phoenix. Find the proof?
What is the proof?
I don't know, but there should be some clue here.
Shinfa, let's look for it. This is...
the same design as the one on the sword. No!
That's it. Let's go.
Yes.
What?
Yo.
Yeah.
I'm
You! Phoenix and dragon.
The same as the mirrors.
My father was carving. From a distant land in the east, from across the sea, he shall appear. He does not know of the strength hidden within him. The strength that would destroy him, the strength that would fulfill his wishes. When he is ready, he shall seek me out, and we shall brave together the rocky path. I shall wait. This encounter has been my destiny since ancient times. A dragon shall emerge from the earth, and dark clouds shall obscure the heavens. A phoenix shall descend from above. Its wings will create a purple wind. In the midst of the pitch black night, a morning star shall glisten alone.
What is that poem?
It has been told in the village from long ago.
The one who holds the phoenix.